We've known each other for a long time. He's never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
What am I doing? Wasting my time here? He's got this!
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right.
I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch!
Hey! Thought you took off!
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's alright, superstar. Go on with your bad self. Go ahead. We got this.
It won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm begging this bitch!
This is it. This is the end. It's all over.
Round 2. V, get Nero out of here. This is a bad move.
I can still fight.
Nero, go. You're just dead weight.
Oh, back off.
Come on.
Let go.
We must leave here. He is far stronger than we could ever have imagined.
That bastard called me dead weight.
I didn't come all this way for nothing.
Yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you are all that can defeat yours.
Is that what you call him?
Yes, Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost?
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Oh,